alerted to Hellum's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King James Bible. No man showed signs of abuse, neglect, or trauma. The sheriff's department believes each man ingested some amount of potassium cyanide, judging from the large quantity that they discovered in the kitchen. No reason has been given as to why these men may have taken their lives, but this reporter is
where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky. Never ask why, love never dies.
Thank you.
love you, Grandpa.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby community will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip.
Love is here. Anyone got mics in this lobby? No mics in this lobby. That poison value, my guy. Yes, I didn't even have to use one. Well, GG. We definitely ain't gonna win this shit. I'm gonna get at least a kill. Poison value go crazy.
They're gonna love this.
Come here, little girl. Oh, wait. No. What is happening? That cheeky spot. So cheeky.
I can handle myself. Oh, you poor little thing.
Still gonna get him.
I love you, Grandpa.
Sissy is best. Sissy will always be that missy. Ah, I thought I heard a little beach.
Don't fight me! Do not fight me!
Oh, pff, right in your face. She went down well, my God. I guess they still ain't escaping us. Mm-mm, oh man. Did he just disconnect? He did!